Liverpool and Everton will play each other for the 230th time in football history when they go head-to-head in the FA Cup third round on Friday. Jurgen Klopp spreads host Sam Allardyce's Toffees with not just local bragging rights, but a spot in the fourth round at stake. Liverpool and Everton go head-to-head in the FA Cup third round on Friday of the Premier League giants' 229 games, 23 have come in the FA Cup, with Liverpool winning 10, Everton winning 7, with 6 draws. Amazingly, Liverpool have never beaten Everton in an FA Cup tie at Anfield, playing 4 and drawing all of them. Klopp and co. will look to get the monkey off the back on Friday, aiming to extend the longest unbeaten run against Everton. That tally currently sits at 15 games following last month's 1-1 draw. Liverpool look to extend the record unbeaten run against Everton on Friday ahead of Friday's showdown. We take a look at the 5 most exciting Merseyside derbies in FA Cup history. Everton 1 Liverpool 2 January 9, 1932. Dixie Dean left, scored in the first minute, but Everton still lost to Liverpool in 1-9-3-2-8-5 years ago. Almost to the day, Liverpool and Everton went toe-to-toe once again in the FA Cup third round. The Reds were stunned in the opening minute of the game, as Dixie Dean gave the hosts the lead. League of their own, Man City officially the best of all 92 football league clubs in 2017, with Sunderland dead last. Gordon Gunson leveled things up just before the break, before a late winner from Gordon Hodgson saw the Reds reach the fourth round. The Reds were knocked out in the quarterfinals that year, losing 2-0 to Chelsea. Everton 0 Liverpool 4 January 29, 1955 News Group Newspapers Limited. Liverpool legend Ronnie Moran left, made his Merseyside derby debut in the 4-0 thumping of Everton in 1955 in the FA Cup. This game, a fourth round clash, was incredibly Liverpool legend Ronnie Moran's derby debut, despite signing for the Reds 3 years earlier. What a game it was, as Liverpool, relegated to Division 2 the season earlier, stormed to a 4-0 win thanks to goals from Billy Little, Alan Accort and 2 from John Evans. However, the Reds' run lasted just weeks, as they were knocked out in the fifth round, 2-0 at home to Huddersfield. Liverpool 1-1 Everton, Wayne Rooney's penalty earns a point for Toffees as Mo Salah puts Liverpool ahead. Everton 2 Liverpool 2 April 23, 1977 Liverpool and Everton played out a superb 2-2 draw in the Cup in 1977, one of the most controversial games in FA Cup history. Everton thought they'd snatched a famous 3-2 win to reach the final at Wembley. However, Welsh referee Clive Thomas incredibly ruled out Brian Hamilton's last-gasp strike at Main Road in the semi-final showdown. It was a bitter pill to swallow for Everton too, having already clawed the way back from 1-0 and 2-1 down. Worse was yet to come in the replay, as the Toffees, clearly still stunned, were trounced 3-0 as Liverpool went on to final, where they lost 2-1 to Manchester United. Liverpool 3 Everton 2 May 20, 1989 Liverpool won 3-2 after extra time in the 1989 FA Cup Final, a thriller from start to finish, quite literally, in the 1989 FA Cup Final. Liverpool stormed out of the blocks at Wembley in front of the 82,000-strong crowd thanks to a fourth-minute goal from John Aldridge. That looked to have decided things. Before substitute Stuart McCall forced extra time with a 90th-minute leveller. Ian Rush put Liverpool in the lead once again early in the extra period, before McCall scored his second to make it 2-2. 2 minutes later and Rush was on the score sheet again, before the Reds clung on for the final 15 minutes to lift the FA Cup. Liverpool won the FA Cup at Everton's expense in the 1988-89 season. Goals of the round, watch the best strikes from the Premier League, including Obiang and Sun Heung-min. Everton 4 Liverpool 4 February 20, 1991 Graham Sharp scored twice as Everton took Liverpool to another replay, and won 18 months later, and Everton were out for revenge after that final defeat of 1989. After the fifth round first leg ended as a 0-0 draw at Anfield, the sides reconvened at Goodison Park for a place in the quarterfinal. At halftime, the score was just 1-0 to Liverpool, thanks to a Peter Beardsley goal, but Graham Sharp levelled things up in the first minute of the second period. Beardsley put Liverpool ahead on 71 minutes before Sharp pegged the Reds back once more 2 minutes later. Moments after that, Rush put Liverpool 3-2 up, to put one foot firmly in the last 8. but Tony Cotti had other ideas as he looked to have broken Liverpool hearts with an 89th minute equaliser. As the game finished 3-3, the final went to extra time, with the Reds striking first thanks to a John Barnes screamer. But the man Cotty popped up again to grab a draw and, as it was in those days, earn another replay, 1-0 by Everton, who would lose in the quarterfinal, 2-1 to West Ham.